This Airsoft GITV episode is brought to you in part by G&G Armament, Condor Outdoor, and Echo One USA.
Go, you're good.
There's Rangers entering this complex from diagonal side. They're too far out of range for us to hit, but we got a couple. Two more coming to the middle! Rangers! Loaded! Wasted a whole squad trying to get this building. No! This one right here, where that corner was, they're crossing. We just got a whole squad. Got one. On the right side of this building. He's popping up. Let's go that way. All right, which way? We're going that way or that way? Ready? Hit. We need to get inside. Really close. We could, yeah. Tim, are there stairs there? Are there stairs upwards? Do the stairs go up? Okay.
Airsoft GITV would like to thank our sponsors, G4 Airsoft, Sistema, and Mad Bull Airsoft.
What's up, GITV? This is just a quick reminder to always have fun when you're playing Airsoft, but be safe, use common sense, and follow the law. Do not take your Airsoft guns out in public, especially not to school. You don't want to be the one that gets Airsoft banned for everybody, now do you?